Two men have been found dead at a Newhall apartment complex. They had gunshot wounds, but beyond that, details right now are not clear. Just before 11 o'clock this morning, deputies responded to the Village apartment homes on Silverado Street in Newhall. They found the two men dead near a community pool. The LA County Sheriff's homicide investigators who responded are questioning witnesses to try to figure out the circumstances of the deaths and whether a suspect is still on the loose.